5 exercises today, and we're going to go for 3 rounds, so it'll be 15 minutes in total. We'll be back to back, so 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off for the full 3 rounds. So I'll show you the first move of the 5 exercises. We're going to be going into a dumbbell snatch. So what we'll be doing, bending down and then snatching the dumbbell up above our head, keeping our core in really tight. That's it, bringing it all the way up. And then all the way down, pivoting at the hips, keeping the core in and driving it up. Right, so we'll be doing that on each arm. So it'll be 40 seconds on one arm, 20 seconds rest, and then 40 seconds on the other. So that equates to 2 exercises. The next one, we'll be doing a burpee. We'll be jumping over the dumbbells. You're going to use the dumbbell as like the line you want. You're going to jump over. So what you're going to do is jump over it, come down, chest to floor, burpee, come up, over, chest to floor, up and back down. If you can't do the chest to floor burpee, you can just do a normal burpee. So just jumping back and coming up. But if you find that difficult, you can just step it back and then come to stand up. The next one, you're going to be using that dumbbell as a kettlebell. So we're going to be doing kettlebell swings with the dumbbell. If you haven't got dumbbells, again, you can use kettlebells for your weight. So we're coming down, driving it up, all the way down, driving up, squeezing the joints as you drive over the legs, pivoting at the hips, keeping that core in really tight. So that's our fourth move. And our last move, we're going into Russian twists with the weight. So you've got 2 options for this one. Come back in the camera. You can bring your legs up or you can keep them down, whatever you find easiest. So bringing the legs up, bringing the weight either side, keeping that core in really tight. So that's the 5 moves that we'll be doing today. We're going back to back, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. So grab a drink if you want to drink before we start. It's hot here today. Very warm. Right, so we're ready to get started. We're starting with those snatches. It'll be 40 seconds on, and then you get 20 seconds break. So in 3, 2, 1, off we go. That's it, driving it up. That's it. Keep the cushion, keeping it going. That's it. We got this. That's it. Keep it going. 20 seconds to go. Keep it going. 8 more seconds. 3 seconds, 1, dropping it down. 20 seconds recovery. You need to get a drink, grab a drink. Opposite arm. 10 seconds to go, we're going into that opposite arm. That's it, getting ourselves set back up. In 3, 2, 1, off we go. Opposite arm. That's it, keep it going. Keep it pushing. That's it, driving all up with the arm. Keeping that core in really tight. That's it, keep it pushing. 15 seconds to go now. That's it, 8 more seconds. 3, 2, 1, dropping it down. 15 seconds recovery. We're into those burpee jump overs next. Oh, it's so warm here today. Right, we got this. 5 more seconds to go. In 3, 2, 1, off we go. Push it. keep pushing, we got this. That's it, keep it going. 20 to go. Nearly there. Keep it going. Nearly there, keep it going. Last six. Two, one. Drop it down. Nearly the end of round two. Bring to those. Push and twist, flex. Bend the head. That's it. In. Three, two, one. Off we go. Over halfway. Last five. Keep it pushing. Two, one. Drop it there. Whew. Last round to go now. The end is in sight. We've got this. Back to those snatches. Woo. In. Three, two, one. That's it, keep it going. Got it. Last little push. dumbbell stretch. That's it. And in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We come round. That's it, bringing the legs in. And we'll just reach your hands out as far as you can get them. Feeling that stretch in the inner part of the groin. That's it. And in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it, bringing the legs forward. So bring that arm across. And then just twist, turn our head towards the shoulder. That's it. Twisting it towards the same side of the arm. Then working, really feel that stretch. And in 3, 2, 1, swap it over. That's it. And in 3, 2, 1, last one. You're gonna come to see if you're hugging a tree. And then you're gonna squeeze the shoulder blades back. Go to hugging a tree. And squeeze those shoulder blades back. Last time, hug that tree. And squeeze those shoulder blades back.